of Raw tonight. I have been waiting for this moment all week long. But you know what? What I'm really excited for is for my girl, Trish Stratus, to shut Vicky Guerrero's big fat mouth up.
Trish having some fun at the expense of Vicky Guerrero. Vicky competing for a job here on Raw, and now shoeless Vicky Guerrero.
I think you just lost your shoe. This is unfair, too. Vicky's going to try to be in this match with one shoe on her foot. On guard. Oh, she lost her sock, too. Try again. Oh, man.
See, that's what we're going to miss from Vicky Guerrero.
Now Trish just toying with her.
Trish had it. Oh, Dolph Ziggler. That's John Morrison.
And here we go.
And John Morrison flying, taking flight.
Remember, no disqualification.
McCool, Michelle McCool and Layla.
Yeah, they have an issue with Trish Stratus from way back at the Elimination Chamber event.
And Trish is battling off both members of Laycool.
And remember, it's a no disqualification matchup. This is all legal. Oh, Michelle McCool right to the chin of Trish. They have broken her jaw. And now Vicky.
Vicky with the cover. Laycool with the assist.
She did it. Vicky did it. Vicky's coming on Monday night.
The winner of this match, Vicky Guerrero.
Well, Trish Stratus had that coming after what she did to Laycool last month at that Elimination Chamber event.
And now Laycool just insulting and humiliating Trish Stratus, taking pictures.
In a match at WrestleMania.
I will see you there, baby.